And we are learning just how much good that Light the World giving machine at Downtown Summerlin did this holiday season. Generous people from around the valley donated more than $800,000 to various charities between November 14th and January 2nd. And five local nonprofits collectively got more than $470,000. It's a lot of money. That includes Communities and Schools of Nevada, Three Square Food Bank, Eye Care for Kids, Future Smiles, and Opportunity Village.
Yeah, a lot of people want to.